So guys, this is basically the final product. You just top it off with your bacon and serve it piping hot. See you next time. Hope you like it.